Welcome to the sleep version to connect and receive guidance from your spirit guides or guardian angels. And to develop the psychic ability to be aware of them in a waking state. We are all so busy and distracted in daily life that we may miss the signs that they are trying to contact us, to show us direction, or to give us answers to questions that come up. So this session not only allows you to connect, but also helps you exercise your psychic muscle, so that you continue to remain more attuned, even after this session. And like anything, if you are new to the psychic or spiritual practice, be patient. If nothing comes up the first time, as you continue to practice regularly, letting go of expectations and relaxing into the experience, your ability will strengthen. I believe that we all have the ability to contact the spiritual realm. So as this is a sleep session, get yourself comfortable. Check that you have everything around you as you want it to be, making sure you have no other task. And as you get yourself comfortable, if you'd like to remain awake, sit in a reclining position rather than lying down. I will put in place post-hypnotic suggestions so that this experience stays with you and you can recall it after waking the next morning. And dropping all expectations, let's begin. And as your brain waves need to relax and slow down to enter theta state, I'd like you to turn your attention back to the now, to the present moment. And closing your eyes if you haven't already. So just take in a nice deep inhale and exhale. And just follow whatever you notice about your breath. Maybe following the motion down and up your lungs, or feeling the change of temperature as you inhale cool air and feel warmer air exhale. Maybe following the motion of your chest and tummy as you inhale, filling up the lungs like a nice bright balloon. And releasing slowly all the way out. And again, feel the temperature, the motion of your breathing. And get your breathing as comfortable as possible. Whatever feels right is the right way for you. As the mind settles, breathing in and out. As muscles loosen and relax. Feeling your energy come down. Quiet focus. Your body relaxes with every exhale. Feeling brainwaves slow down. Casting off thoughts. With every moment that passes, feeling more at ease. and feel with every breath, the air starts to change. Maybe you feel it a little thicker, warmer, like sinking into a nice hot bath. And you may even want to give out a deep sigh as you sink in further. Feeling the air caress you, feeling the energy shift. And even as your eyes are closed, you may become aware of a color or emotion, of the air and the energy through your eyelids. And you feel this energy running through your body. It may feel exciting or relaxing, or both. Inhaling this energy. Sending out energy. Allow your attention, your breath, your energy to connect. Inhale, infuse yourself with higher vibrations. Exhale, send out an energy of openness, an invitation. Inhale, breathe in and energize the air. Feeling a smile spread over your face. And calm spread through face and body. Enjoy this moment of positive bliss. And you may drift in and out of conscious awareness. Still keep the connection to the energy around you. At whatever level you can relate to it. And intensifying it with pure focus. and everything you feel around you is the beautiful energy that is you. Let go even more as your body sinks down. And your mind elevates. And expands. As this energy weaves in and out and around you. Maybe you feel one particular color or a sound. Maybe you feel the fluid rippling river of energy that weaves sapphire blue. Deep emerald green. Earthly orange. Illuminated indigo. And the higher vibrational violet. Feel fluid energy flow all around you. As you feel yourself undulate and washed with this beautiful energy. And in amongst these rivers and streams of energy, send out your request like a message in a bottle. As the energy waves engulf your request, and allow it to float, reaching the other side. Become attuned to any change. And start to become aware of any shift in the space, the energy, the light, and you may become aware of a presence. Perhaps a feeling of someone next to you. A change in weight. A hand or a face that comes through the spiritual streams. And perhaps you now have a guide or angel near you. As you become aware, keep your attention focused, breathing in and out. As there is only love and light, and you can repeat this mantra if you wish. And maybe you want to ask their name and where they come from. You may hear words or see an image, or a symbol may appear. And how are you connected? And what other than protection is their purpose? And now ask anything that you need from them. Maybe you need answers. and you can also ask them if they have any other message or gift for you. And what is that message or gift? What does this mean to you? How does this change things, if at all? And ask them how you will know that they are with you when you're awake. And now they leave, absorbed into the energy streams, the light energy, again. Again, letting the streams of energy just wash over you. And if you wish, you can call and see if there is another guide or guardian angel. Send out that energy, allowing it to sail into the spiritual realm. and going back to your breathing. And notice now if you feel any awareness. It may be similar or different energy. Notice the first impressions as they come through the light or energy. Do you notice a face, a hand, or just a bright light? Does this energy seem familiar, or is it brand new? And their second guide or angel, what is their purpose? How is their role different from the first guide? How long have they been with you? And ask any pressing questions to learn more about them or for help in your life. Enjoy this moment. and now they are going. But before they leave, ask them what sign they will give you that they are around, that they are near. They leave now, absorbed into the streams of energy. But you are still left with the feeling of safety, of being supported. Breathe in and out. Allow the energy to swirl and turn. Feeling peaceful and calm as your soul energy dances around this space in pure flow. And whether awake or drifting further into sleep, I will remind you that you will recollect this whole experience tomorrow when you wake. And going forward, not just tomorrow, but all the days and weeks after, you will feel a subtle shift in existence. A more positive connection to everything around you. We are all energy. We are all connected. Releasing this experience. Releasing attachment to whatever will happen tomorrow. Allowing every breath to take you deeper down. As you sink down deeper into sleep. Breathe in and out. Allow every breath to continue to fill you up. As you sail away on a peaceful journey into sleep.